I am a 41-year-old female. I was diagnosed with myasthenia gravis at the age of 25 in 1997. One morning I was on my way to work on the Pennsylvania Turnpike and everything went double vision. My vision also got blurry. I looked into my rearview mirror, and as I did that, I saw that my left eyelid was drooping closed, and that my right eye pupil was actually pointing downward. Unfortunately, with myasthenia, being that I wasn't showing any other signs, it actually took them almost 2 years to fully diagnose me. At that point, they diagnosed me with myasthenia gravis and referred me to a neurologist. He put me on a large dose of prednisone, 70 milligrams. And they tried me on a medication called Mestinon. The doctor decided that I get a thymusectomy. At the time, they thought that taking my thymus out would help. That put me in remission for at least the next almost 10 years. But I still do have muscle weakness. So over the last 17 years of dealing with the myasthenia, I've just learned to do a lot of my activities that may cause exertion or earlier in the day. Taking my medication correctly. I've been seeing a hematologist, and I also still see my same neurologist at least twice a year. All in all, I think I've learned to adapt to having myasthenia, and it doesn't really cause me too much of a problem anymore as long as I remember to take my medication at the right time, every day. It doesn't cause any problems.